So is it clear now what you all have to do? You have to write error words and then you have to write the correct word. Okay, so this is your paragraph. I hope the paragraph is visible to you all. Now read it carefully. See, in his childhood, I had no toys to play. I played with a little plants. In my father's nursery, I observed a seeds sprouting. I enjoyed watering that young friends in his child fancy. This was what Richard Saint Barbe Baker, a man responsible for planting 26 billion trees during their lifetime. He was an internationally rewarded figure. Okay, so this is the paragraph. Now you all have to pick the error, first incorrect word from the paragraph, and then after you have to write the correction of the word. Okay, so here is your first line. In his childhood, I had no toys to play. So find out the error here. Which word is error? And write the error word here. And then what would be the correct word in place of the error word? You have to write here. Okay, answer the first one. Answer the first, okay? Pick up the incorrect word from the first line and then correct that. Okay. In his childhood, I had no toys to play. So this is your first line. And find the error, means incorrect word used in this line. And what would be the correction of the word that must be written here. Okay. So start answering. Which incorrect word has been used in the first line? This is the last practice of your first grammar point determiners, and after that we will not have any practice class on this topic. Can anyone answer the first one? In his childhood, I had no toys to play. Can anyone answer? Okay, now stop wishing good morning, Usha Maurya, Manoj Singh. Start answering. Is there any error? Is there any error in this line? And what is the error? Write here. And what would be the correct word? Write here. Okay, I'm waiting for your answer. No one is here who can answer the question. No one has found any error in the first line yet. Answer it. In his childhood, I had no toys. In his childhood, I had no toys to play. So, which one is incorrect word? What do you think that this word is incorrect? And in the place of the word should be this word. Okay. Can anyone answer of the question? This one, number A. So, sir, incorrect. Yes, you have to find first Anil Misra. You have to find first incorrect word used in this line. Okay. Then what would be the correct word in place of that? Okay. So find incorrect word. What do you think? This line is correct? This one? In his childhood, I had no toys to play. Is there Is there any incorrect word used in the line? If there is any incorrect word, find the word and then correct that. Still no one has answered the question. The first one, is there any word used that is incorrect? Sir, in his child, okay. Shubham, sorry Shambhu. Sir, in his childhood, he had no step to play is correct. Sambal, you have to go through the paragraph carefully, and if you change only the pronoun, if you use I is incorrect, in the place of I would be he. So you have to change, you know, I in all line. So better to change, better to pick up the other word which has been used in. This is not correct, you know, this is not the correct choice. I is correct here. If you change I, then you have to change this pronoun in all the lines. So this is not the error. Find some other word in the line, this line. In his childhood, I had no toys to play. So in his childhood, I had no toys to play. So see here, the word is, the incorrect word is his here, okay? So his is incorrect word. And in the place of this word should be my, okay? So in my childhood, I had no, okay? In my childhood, I had no toys to play. So this is incorrect word and this is the correction. Hope you all are getting how it is being done. Okay, now it's time to pick up incorrect word in second line. So which one is the incorrect word in second line? I played with a little plant in my father's nursery. Okay, I play with a little plant in my father's nursery. Okay, so which word is incorrect here? Find out. Now stop answering the first one. Now start answering for this, for B. Okay, which one is incorrect word? Right here. And what would be the correction? Right here. Okay. Sir, I had Nirmala Yadav, sir, I had no toys to play in play. This is incorrect. No, this is correct. Okay. So what was the incorrect point? That was his. Okay. In place of his should be my. Okay. So his is incorrect and my is correct. Now start picking incorrect word in the second line and do the correction. Okay, so which one is incorrect word here in the second line? I play with a little plants. I play with a little plants in my father's nursery. Do you feel that there is any word which is incorrect? There is any word which is used as an incorrect? So if you are able to find, write the word here. And what would be the correction according to you? Write incorrect block, okay? And incorrect word should be written in this block, okay? Now answer the second one. Sir, I played is